Gay is so such a supportive enigmatic. And I want to just tell you, put a date on your calendars, April 30th, Stand Up for Children at Rowing Dock. He will be there, stand up paddling along with Joel, and they'll probably be trying to push each other off, but that's okay, it's lots of fun. Next, I want to introduce a friend of mine, and I said this earlier, our own Rollingwood PD. Joel actually doesn't work for Rollingwood PD anymore, but he still volunteers, which is incredible. I don't know how his fiance puts up with that on Friday and Saturday nights, because he cares. And I'm just so proud to call him a friend, and he wants to tell you all about a new way to help us.
I can't compete with what you said, but I will knock you off.
But you're going to try.
Yes, I will knock you off the ballot board. My name is Joel Martin. I'm a reserve detective with the Rollingwood Police Department here in Rollingwood. It's just outside of Silver Park, for those of you who don't know. When I say reserve, there's two kinds of police officers. There's a reserve police officer and a full-time officer. I was recruited by a company back in, here in Austin back in October, an IT company here in Austin called OnRamp. The best part about being recruited into the corporate sector is they're fully supportive of what I do in my with my extracurricular time. Basically, working with NCMEC and working with Andrea, I get to use all of my extra time to volunteer and to help kids and whatnot. It all started about 4 years ago when there was a small little child that was hit and killed by a vehicle. That I changed my entire career and dedicated towards to helping out children. With this, I started meeting folks like Andrea and Chief Gay, and then started to work in specialized units. So now I take my time at Rollingwood and I only dedicate to crimes against children. I'm very invested in those types of investigations. So, on the law enforcement side, everybody that's not law enforcement, I highly encourage you to get with Andrea, to get with me, and I'll leave my information with Andrea, obviously, but to be part of a hero circle, is that correct? It's a correct term. It's a hero circle. It's basically where we get individuals from all throughout the city of Austin. It doesn't matter. You don't have to be a law enforcement officer. You can be anyone from anywhere. And just help us. Help us come up with ideas to be able to keep these kids safe. Help us to come up with ideas and campaigns to really show that we care. That would be the ultimate thing that you can do. It's not about money. It's about actually helping these kids stay safe. Oh, lots of happy hours. I like happy hours. I didn't say that. I love happy hours. When there is an Uber, we have an Uber account set up. Andrea will give that information out. But like I said, it's a lot of fun. You get together, you get to really think about you know, how you can help these kiddos out. It's just what it comes down to. It's all about being a good neighbor and being able to help each other out. So thank you for your time tonight. Have a good day.
Ladies with the flashing lights around their necks, they can help you donate. And we have a door prize.
No, you don't.